tan toes tickling the sand, cold drink chilling in my right hand, watching you sleep in the evening light, resting up for a long.
Here's the easiest way possible to find us. The Wright Brothers Memorial is a quarter mile south of us right here, but this is our 93-foot 10kW wind turbine that powers about 10% of the brewing operation. We put it in 3 years ago, 2008, after a five-year fight to get it in, but we finally got it in, and now it's the cornerstone of our whole backyard. As you can see, we've just added the soon-to-be-famous beer wagon. You'll have to excuse, we're putting an awning right here. But we've got the beer wagon, which is our beers on tap, slushies for the kids, ice cream. We're bringing in peanuts and liquor, so we can do it all right here. We bring bands in, acoustic music for the kind of a sundowner party. We have, over here, we have a pirate ship for the kids that's highly popular. In the back, we can see cornhole, and what you can't see right behind the wind turbine is the latest addition, which is a miniature soccer field for the children. And we're adding picnic tables. Today's a little windy, so we closed the umbrellas up. But as you can see, there's plenty of room to let the kids run rampant while you enjoy our tasty beverages and our cuisine. As you can see behind me is the cold room, where we, the most important part of the brewery, because it takes the bulk beer and take it right to the taps. What we have also on the top, you can see that we do our bottle conditioned beer, our lemongrass wheat, in the half liter to go bottles. And then we have a big, on the diagonal there is our 2 liter growler that you can get any one of our beers to go, and then bring it back and refill it. So if you're here for a week, you get it early in the week and then just keep coming back and refilling it. It's the economical way to go. We also make our own cream soda and root beer and ginger beer here. We do a wonderful liquor drink with that at root beer. So you might want to check out the OBBS root beer float. Just an inside tip for you. We're lucky enough to catch the guys brewing today. As you can see, this is the heart of the brewery. It's called the Brew House. What you see in front of you is the mash tun, and right behind there is the kettle. It's kind of loud. I'm yelling because there's a lot of pumps going on as they move the beer after they've boiled it over through a heat exchanger into the fermentation tanks, where it'll start fermenting. We're right at the first day of the brewing process.
When the sun goes down, we'll be grooving. When the sun goes down, we're feeling all right. When the sun sinks down, over the water.
Right now we've moved on to the mezzanine section, and what we do up here is a lot of rehearsal dinners. Once in a while we'll do a wedding party. We do our big parties up here, and we can see large parties up to, the whole room fits about 65, 70 people. So we do a lot of activities up here. And it also has its own private bar, which I will demonstrate for you. Hopefully there's no one in there. But we just open that up, and voila, we've got a little bar. We also open it up for various acts when we have it circuited on the TVs, and then you can see the stage from here also. Hey, and I want to conclude today's tour with our 99 bottles of beer on the wall that our good friends right across the moat there at the Artist Co-op did for us. Last year. They're celebrating their 10th year anniversary, and come on out this May 26th, we celebrate our 10th year anniversary.
So come on out. Again, I'm Eric Reese, and thanks a lot for visiting the Outer Banks Brewing Station.
Everything gets hotter when the sun goes down.